What's up, YouTube? So I'm here with another video on macOS Sierra. I wanted to show you guys the notification center, which has gotten a little bit of a change. And I was just using the Mac and I found it to be very useful. I find there's just more information here and I've used it a couple times, surprisingly. I wanted to show you guys a few things that I found and kind of go through the different widgets that are available. So I believe I turned on all of the widgets. Right now I don't have any reminder set, but if I did, they would show up, and that'll be a case for a few of these categories here too. Like if I had notifications set up for tomorrow, they would appear down here, and in calendars, if I had more events, you would see more events there. But besides that, this is the new notification center. You can remove items just as easily as you can place the items, so you can just drag them, drop them. So exact same thing as we've seen with El Capitan and previous builds. After when you go in here to notifications, you can get just the day breakdown of your emails, text messages, same as before. You can clear them just with one click here, or you can clear all of them just in a bunch. If it's different days, I accidentally cleared a bunch of days, but it's actually separated really nicely. You can see each day is spelled out in big letters, so it makes scrolling through the notifications a lot easier. Another thing that I found, and I'm sure with more third-party app developers incorporating stuff into their apps, you'll find new and useful widgets coming to the Mac as well, was an integration with Siri to post notes that you make with Siri right into the notification bar. So if you go, "Hey Siri, make a note."
To say.
Siri on the Mac is awesome.
Noted.
You can actually grab this note. If you see, there's a little plus sign here, and what this will do is this will temporarily post it here. Now you can leave. You can be doing something and you'll have this note here until you dismiss it. So this is really cool if you want to create like reminders for something, or say notes if you're a developer and you want to have special notes for things. You can always just slide over. You can have a list of notes, even passcodes or something like that. I wouldn't maybe suggest using passcodes unless you password protect your Mac. But so there you go, guys. That's the new con or notification center on Mac OS Sierra. If anything changes, I'll definitely do an upgrade video to catch up with all the betas as things kind of change. I haven't been able to find night mode yet. If you guys were kind of wondering, that's one thing I was going to cover, was if you enable dark mode here, it still shows as this. So hopefully in the next betas to come, we'll see an integration of the dark mode into the notification center. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Make sure you like this video, subscribe to the channel for more. We'll see you again next time.